Iran's Revolutionary Guard has published footage and audio which they claim depicts them warning off a British warship during the July 19th seizure of a British-flagged oil tanker near the Strait of Hormuz. Just take a listen.
British warship Foxtrot 236, this is Safarevi Sobol. You are required not to interfere in this issue.
This is British warship Foxtrot 236. I am in vicinity of an internationally recognized strait with a merchant vessel in my vicinity conducting transit passage.
British warship Foxtrot 236, this is Safarevi Sobol. Danger.
All right, this came 2 weeks after British forces captured an Iranian oil tanker near Gibraltar, which had been accused of violating sanctions on Syria. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo says Iran has not accepted his offer to travel to Tehran and speak directly to the Iranian people.